And I'm Nora and Ewe as well.
We are from Turkmenistan.
And we study at school number 87.
We are 10th grade. Our project is the isolation of alkaloids from peganum harmala.
Purpose of our work, we use our endemic plants for natural antibiotics and drugs. For example, harmala and harmala is natural inhibitors of influenza virus and also fungi. They are prevent inflammation and Parkinson's disease. The alkaloids against to plant damaging insects. Importance of our work, harmala in nervous diseases, acetylcholinesterase inhibitor, antimicrobial and viral activity. Harmala in nervous disease, cytotoxic and antimicrobial activity. Mal inhibitor and anti-leukemia, anti-tumor.
Materials and metals. First of the cited peganum harmala seeds were ground into the powder. Then we added to it 1000 ml of liquid, which consists of pure water and acetic acid. Then we left this solution for 12 hours to swell. And after that, solution was boiled for 1 hour. The resulting solution was filtered and filtered paper. After processing, yeast residues, swirled thymus, filtered the seed pulp remains. All obtained solution were mixed together and heated at low temperature. Then it was filtered again, this time using cotton. The our first extract was obtained. After we extracted sodium carbonate solution for stabilizing pH, the solution was left for 12 hours until the alkaloids were vacuum filtered, dried and weighed.
Result is our project. 26 grams of sodium obtained crystal was dissolved 200 milliliters of heat water and sodium carbonate was added until pH 9.75. The precipitate was filtered off and washed with 100 milliliters of 3% ammonia sodium solution. The salts of our prepared alkaloids are pale yellow in colors. Its quality was checked in a spectrophotometer at 375 nanometer absorbance.
Thank you for listening.